Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today it's Liverpool against Bolton Wanderers. We're heading straight off to Anfield now, the floodlights shining down from grey Merseyside skies. Your commentary team is Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hello, I'm Martin Tyler and this is Anfield. This is the Liverpool side. This is how the visitors shape up. Alan became the first team to score over 100 goals in the top division of English football and not win the league since 1966. They did everything but win it, didn't they?
Well, didn't they just? I think without them, it wouldn't have been the sensational Premier League season that it was. Contributed so much, they just couldn't sustain it.
Scott McBeany is the man with the whistle.
Liverpool then have kicked off. That's a real tussle for the ball there. Got an early goal in this match in the third minute. Emil Heskey. Coutinho. Possibilities for Liverpool, got to be. Now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. Well, you can see what they were trying to do, just a bit too much height on it, and it's gone straight to the goalkeeper. Timely challenge. Jordan Henderson will get it back here. And here comes the support. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Joe Allen.
Tackle goes in. That's really well done. Good defending.
Judge the header to find his teammate. Jose Enrique. Henderson. Adam Lallana.
A slide tackle, very successfully done.
Emil Heskey. Sacco.
Jordan Henderson.
Coutinho. Jose Enrique.
Takes the shot off. He's reached it, but I don't know how.
With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. Emil Heskey. Adegard Johnson. And that will be Liverpool's throw-in.
No wasting time here.
To Allen. Brendan Rodgers recognised at the end of the 13-14 season by his fellow managers as the manager of the year, although he didn't have any silverware to show for it as a team.
No, he didn't, and he and the players, of course, really disappointed with that, but they've made a big step.
They're on the move now.
Vela.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Adegard Johnson. Throw in for Liverpool. Joanne. Adam Lallana. Coutinho. Henderson. And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Allen. Adam Lallana.
Tackle goes in.
Darren Pratley. Adegard Johnson. And it's gone all the way through to the goalkeeper. Adam Lallana. Coutinho. To Allen. And he'll get it back again.
Good try, just off target.
Adegard Johnson. Emil Heskey.
Keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. on the attack here.
Vela.
Tim Ream. Joe Allen
is being challenged now.
Pratley.
Heidegger Johnson.
Vela.
Well, the slight tackle came in, but he's hurdled it. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. He's got that well out of harm's way.
Heidegger Johnson.
He's cleaned up here, hasn't he, with that clearance. And it's gone out for a throw. Here's Mills. Dorian De Vite.
Vance.
And the attacker coming away with help on either side.
Darren Pratley.
Allen. Coutinho. Great passage of passing play there. Good challenge.
Well, the attacker is now spoilt for choice, really, in terms of support.
He read it, cut it out.
Vance.
He's got it back again. Cleaney.
Vela.
Darren Pratley.
Heidegger Johnson.
Here's the shot. There's still a chance after the save.
That's a good clearance because it's got the ball well out of harm's way.
Opportunity to cross it now.
Now that's a throw.
Liverpool will get the throw.
Adam Lallana.
Vela.
Adam Lallana. The work rate here is absolutely incredible.
His manager must absolutely love him, the work rate he gets through.
Well, he's on the attack and he's got plenty of options from his teammates.
Henderson.
Coutinho.
Henderson.
Adam Lallana.
He's got support here. And a quick return pass. Henderson.
Allen. Away easily past his man. Now they've got the ball back, what can they do from here?
Darren Pratley.
Heidegger Johnson.
McFeeney.
In came the tackle, but the player couldn't be stopped.
Very good save and a very clean one as well. The ball didn't bounce off him.
That's a nice pass, a headed pass to a teammate.
Heidegger Johnson.
Vela. Now they can use some width. That's a good pass.
He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position.
Coutinho. To Allen.
Coutinho.
Keeps it going well. Henderson! Oh, he's had a crack here.
Well, it was all about making the right connection. He just couldn't quite manage it.
To move themselves forward, get up the pitch. Adam Lallana.
Emil Heskey.
At the moment, it's looking quite good for Liverpool, but only quite good. They would have hoped to be in a stronger position, but it could be worse, of course, as we look towards the clock and half-time approaching.
Henderson.
Allen. Coutinho.
Heidegger Johnson. Emil Heskey.
Vance. Gone out to the wingman. Darren Pratley. It's looking good, this move.
He's gone for goal. Dives away the keeper to keep it out.
Adam Lallana. Scott McBeany, the official, has seen something he doesn't like here.
That's going to mean a booking for the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Yeah, he might have done a bit more damage to his opponent than seems to have been the case.
Anderson.
Jordan Henderson to Allen.
Coutinho.
Adam Lallana.
Got the tackle in.
Feeney.
advance.
For Bolton, a chance to get a corner here on the money to get themselves back on level terms. Disappointing, really. The goalkeeper able to catch it without a challenge. And the header there has gone straight to his teammate. They kept the move going well. Coutinho. Darren Pratley. Heidegger Johnson. Darren Pratley. And the defender dealing with the cross. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. I guess, Alan, we're getting what we expected to this point.
Yeah, often you do get a shock in these circumstances, but you've got to hand it to the favourites. They've made their superiority count out there.
So we reach half-time. 1-0 the score, with Liverpool leading. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the game.
On the roll again, and the second half is underway. Adam Lallana. Jordan Henderson. Emil Heskey. Heidegger Johnson. He is the Governor General of this team. Passed it, gets it back, passes it again, wants it back. Coutinho. Allen. Hey, there's the back heel. Tim Ream. Feeney. Well, he's played it into the wide area there, played it well. Got to be. And that levels it up, it's a goal.
And he couldn't have tucked that in the bottom left.
any more accurately and hit with real power.
Let's see the replay now. Again, 1-1 the score. Coutinho. He's been challenged now.
Great chance, got to be.
Well, it's a long way off target. Adam Lallana. Jose Enrique. Good judgment there to make that interception and clear the ball away. It's one back. Attack here. The defender's come in well here, timed his approach and got the ball. Dance. Feeney. Throw in now. He's coming off now. He's had a good day, though. And this was his proud moment, the goal.
And you could see that's what he intended. He had a little glance up and he found that bottom left beautifully.
With a goal to his name, the midfield player is now coming off.
Yeah, he's one of those key midfielders, probably one of the first on the manager's team sheet. Done himself no harm here.
Emil Heskey. Well, he's gone and got it, Glenn Johnson. And he sprints away with the ball at his feet, having made a very successful challenge. Here's Mills. Darren Pratley. And he gets it back again, quickly. This is the chance, got to be. And in comes the header. Great header, great goal. Lesser players here, Alan, but they're trying to show that the whole is greater than the sum of the individual parts, and they've got a goal.
They just, what they are, Martin, is a good team. They stick together. They've got the reward here. Well, heading, just like shooting, is an art form that needs practice, and this boy seems to have done exactly that, because that was an emphatic finish.
Yeah. surprise here. Bolton Wanderers are leading. Adam Lallana. Coutinho. Jordan Henderson. Freshening it up, Liverpool, with the substitute now. Liverpool have a corner. They are behind, so they need a good corner. Alan Smith on the replay here.
Well, it's gone down the middle. Wasn't the most difficult header to save, but he scored in the end. Well done.
Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on.
Shooting practice for Liverpool Monday morning, no doubt about it, because they've been so wasteful.
Good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. Really good aggression of the right kind to tackle so successfully. Darren Pratley. Heidi with Johnson. He wants it back from his teammate. And there it is, it's come back. Jordan Henderson. We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. And that tackle has got in the ball. Emil Heskey. Cleaning. He's lent the ball to his mates. He's got it back again. They've linked up well. Oh, too early, offside.
You just want your striker to delay that one. He is pretty quick. He can afford to give the defender another yard.
Substitution coming up as they look to make sure they hold their lead till the final whistle. Johnson. That could open them up. Here's the chance. Well, that sipped on past the keeper, but just past the post. Lucas. Coutinho. Adam Lallana. That's good support play from his teammates. He's controlling the play here. His teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man. No wasting of time in that situation. Throw him to Liverpool. Adam Lallana. And in goes the cross. It looks a good cross, but the defender read it well. Feeney. Emil Heskey. Sacco, Lucas, Adam Lallana, in with a chance. Well, sometimes you say aim at the goalkeeper, it will veer in one side or another. This went straight at the goalkeeper. Prattley. Emil Heskey. That's a very crisp challenge there. That will be Liverpool's throw-in. Sharply done to restart it here. Coutinho. Adam Lallana. What a chance here. Got to be. It's a well-taken goal, and they're level.
And he'll have enjoyed that. Don't think he scored many better. The composure to place it to the left.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. Magnificent game, with this goal managing to level the scores again. And I don't know where we go from here. Shooting statistics for you, 11 shots, 5 on target for Liverpool.
You look at the quality of chances, and yes, they've got about half on target, but I think they actually should have done a bit better than that, you know.
Tim Ream. Has come in well here, timed his approach and got the ball. He is the governor general of this team. Passed it, gets it back, passes it again, wants it back. Jose Enrique. Lucas. Adam Lallana. Here's the cross.
Still level,
but it shouldn't be.
Yeah, and that was a chance that should have been buried, Martin, and he's done that so often in his career. What a chance missed.
Lucas. Jordan Henderson, and he is playing so well today.
Well, sometimes you have those afternoons when you just want the ball all day long and whatever you do comes off.
That cross is cleared by the defender. Henderson.
Here's the shot.
Keeper's done very well here. He's gone behind for a corner. And this could yet be a decisive moment so late on.
Thank you.
Marcus. Keeping the ball moving, that's important.
Emil Heskey.
Oh, he loves that, doesn't he? And it's come off for him again. Feeney. Tim Ream.
Heidegger Johnson.
Lucas.
And there is some backup for him in this position.
More defending. Alan, do you think that's what they're going to do for the rest of the game?
Well, it could be construed as a negative move, this, by the manager. I wonder if he'll live to regret it, just getting everybody behind the ball.
Well, they're going for the win, aren't they, in this match that's been so tight with this change.
What a goal, and what a time to get it.
Oh, the crowd has gone mad here because they know, I think we all know, that's probably the winner.
Coutinho. The offside flag went up. Oh, good for him. He's coming back, and that looks a lot more encouraging now.
Yeah, his teammates will be relieved because there was only a bit of pressure there. They'll be pleased to have the full complement again.
Paul. That's a very crisp challenge there. Tim Ream.
This could be it. In the clear here.
Opportunity to get an equaliser. It's a defender's ball. The goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Oh, Coutinho. And the cross coming in. Dealt with by the defender, the cross.
Sterling!
Threw himself in front of the shot. Good block. He's going to take the chance of sending up the goalkeeper as well. Someone's got to mark him. By the goalkeeper from the corner. Well, the game has run its course here, and there's the final whistle. Well, Alan, what an exciting match.
Barely time to breathe, was that? Absolutely brilliant. We can't complain for a lack of action at either end.
So it's full time with the final score 3-2. I'll leave you the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling. See you soon.